Native American boat. We were worth 1,200 years. That one looked good.
Bye. Yes, I get what I want, but I don't
think it's mine.
Thank you.
this tour dates, view exclusive photos and videos, and stay in touch with destroyers around the world. George Thorogood.
George Thorogood, the destroyers.
September 25th, and we are about to enter the Golden Gate Bridge, which you cannot see because we are in a big fog bank, and we're on our way to the airport. It's taking me to the airport. I'm flying back to Connecticut after spending an incredible week in California, just totally sort of shut off the electronics for the most part and totally just enjoyed my time here. Northern California is beautiful, and Ed Talk brought me to the most pretty places to see and enjoy, and just totally, it was a mellow, restful, like, all right, on a scale of 1 to 10, this is a 12 type week. Definitely the best ever, highest ever in points and stats and everything else. And we're getting on the bridge and we can't see.
Yeah, we're on the bridge.
We can't see the
towers up in a little bit.
Oh, you can just see a tiny. Can you imagine? It's like on my way here, I took other pictures there. The Golden Gate Bridge is just like, wow, this is awesome to be here. All right, so I don't know. This was the absolutely bestest ever. So, I'm gonna close off. Now, oh, you can see. Wait a minute.
I'm not gonna tower up there coming.
You can see the cable wires. See if I can get you to see the tower. Oh boy. See it. See it. It's coming into focus in the background. Oh, I wish it was clear, but that's okay. You still get to see what it's like driving on the Golden Gate Bridge. It's worth the trip. And we'll stick this in the video of the week, of the couple of different things we did.
How about that Blues Fest, eh?
Oh, and the Blues Fest, wait until you see the Blues Fest
video. This is the end.
This is the end of the Blues Fest video, that's right. So when you saw this video, you could get the idea of what a absolutely wonderful time it was out here. That's like, take that Blues Fest, and that was like, okay, that was my week. That was like the whole week was just as good as the
bad
Blues Fest.
Bone.
It was bad to the bone. It was like the best. Can you imagine like laying on a fucking inflatable, floaty, nice canoe, kayak type setup when you're like laying back there? You're fucking feeling good, and fucking George Thorogood is singing to you. I mean, how much better does it get? So, anyway, that's the end of that, and I will return.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.